Oh, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. getting better. I don't need to play with it again.
Okay, wait, how did you get it?
Well, I fell backwards and like basically I was like
you cut yourself.
Yeah, with my right. You're supposed to use your elbows or not your hands. It's hard to remember that as you're falling. People were like, oh, you should like wear a wrist guard. And I was like, well, that would have been good to know beforehand. I ski normally, and like you never have to go to wrist guards for skiing. Yeah, so I was just like, oh, same thing, you know?
Wait, what
were you doing? Snowboarding? I've never snowboarded before.
I need it for snowboarding and learning.
I think it's just like the learning curve for snowboarding is steeper. It's shorter but steeper, like what everyone says. So, and I think like, because I skied for so long, I'm like too used to it.
You have it?
Yeah. So it's
fun now, would you do it again? Or would you stick to skiing?
I don't, maybe only if I have like more gear next time or something. Protective gear.
I think. Do you have helmet?
Yeah, I'm by usually.
What else do you need?
I mean, I feel everyone else, recently me and my brother and my dad all tried snowboarding for the first time, and I think they were complaining about their, like, knees and their butt hurting, because I guess they fall, I fell too, but I don't know, it didn't, like, hurt for me, I don't know, it was just until I, like, went on the wrist, and I was like, yeah, I don't know, I was on, like, like bunny foot too, so
that's where you were though.
Yeah.
It was quiet last week.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's like the normal pronunciation.
Yeah, I feel like there's someone would have had to butcher the